This is a historic summit in many ways, but we've already got two new members coming in, Finland and Sweden, a huge step forward for our alliance. And what we're going to be doing now is talking about what more we can do as an alliance to support the Ukrainians, but what we also need to do to make sure that we think about the lessons of the last few months and the need for NATO to revise its posture on its eastern flank.